What VinylPlus is doing is having scientifically analysed the challenges it needs to address for PVC, there's now a set of commitments, 5 challenges that have been defined and commitments up to the period 2020. Within that there are then targets. Within that there's external monitoring, there's annual progress reports.
It sets a series of commitments that the industry agrees to reach. And brings the industry together to work on those commitments in a unified way.
VinylPlus is unique because it really brings the value chain together from the PVC manufacturer to the converter and the recyclers and all the others in between. So it is really unique because it's a voluntary commitment that is bringing a whole industry into one direction.
I would say that VinylPlus is sustainable development, it's recycling, it's awareness, it's partnerships.
Cross-industry leadership for sustainability.
VinylPlus is an example. It's a pioneer. It's unique because it's been there for almost 20 years and it shows how a full commitment and how a value chain can deliver together.
VinylPlus has actually taken up all the societal needs from Europe, from the user, from the industry, and turned it into a real program that's working and that can show it's working.
It's a voluntary commitment that's got teeth and it works.